In the first hours of the attack, Hamas fired more than 2,000 rockets into Israel. Jewish communities near Gaza have endured these deadly attacks for years. Middle East correspondent Julie Stahl shows us how help from CBN Israel has made families feel safer when the alarms go off.
Moshav Yesha is one of many Israeli communities not far from the Gaza border. When a rocket is fired and red alert sounds, they usually have about 15 seconds to run to their in-home bomb shelter.
You're under pressure, you're in stress. It's impossible to get used to this situation. Every red alert, you get a cardiac arrest and crazy pressure. We adults can handle it. I run to the shelter and everything's fine. I'm also stressed, but I know how to calm down afterwards. For the children, it's a little bit more difficult.
The stress can be even higher when the alarm sounds and residents are away from home. Daniel Carlson says that's where CBN Israel stepped in to help.
Well, I would say that probably the very top priority for any resident of that area is the issue of security. They know that the issue of rocket fire, spur of the moment, very short notice.
In just over a year, CBN Israel has provided 20 bomb shelters in strategic locations around the Gaza Strip. This one is next to a tennis court, about 4 miles from the Gaza border.
We were able to take bomb shelters and strategically place them near bus stops, kindergartens, community centers, swimming pools, anywhere where people are congregating so that they can get to a shelter at a moment's notice, because that's the way life is built down there.
Galit says the one placed in her community delivers a great benefit.
First of all, thank you very much. It's not something we take for granted. We have many surprises. You're not prepared or you're on the way to someplace, and we have this shelter on the way. It calms the children and gives them security to go and play a little.
Ella says even though the situation is scary, she's thankful for the protection.
To run for a red alert is very, very stressful, but I also understand I have to deal with this because it protects me. The children in Gaza, they don't have a red alert. They don't have a shelter. So I have to say thank you that we have this.
In the aftermath of the Hamas invasion, Carlson says CBN Israel will listen to the people in the communities to help provide what they need to begin healing and move forward.
We as the Christian community want to stand by our friends in the Gaza Strip area that have come under this attack. We want to be that voice of comfort. We can't change the reality on the ground, but comfort ye, my people, that is something that we can do. We can extend a hand of mercy to those who need it in their time of need. We want to be that for them. So now is the time, that is for sure.
Julie Stahl, CBN News.
Well, CBN News contacted the family in that story. Terrorists did invade their community. They killed 3 people there, but they shot at this family's house. All the family members survived. They've all been evacuated to the north, and they can't return home anytime soon. We want to underline that we are here to help Israel, and it's regardless of your religious belief, whether you're Jewish, you're Christian, you're Muslim, you're Druze, you're none of the above. If you have need in Israel, we want to help you. One of the things the Palestinian Authority does is they pay terrorists. They pay their families. They pay based on how severe the attack is. And so the more Israelis you kill, the more money you get. Well, we want to strike back against that terrorism and say we want to help the people in the line of fire, whether that's through bomb shelters, whether that's through relief aid after the attack. We want to do that. We want to be there for them in their time of need. If you want to participate, there's a way you can do it. You can give directly to CBN Israel. This is a designated fund. It's real simple. All you have to do is call us, 1-800-700-7000. You can also write to us, CBN Center, Virginia Beach, Virginia, 23463. Or you can go to CBN.com. There's a place on the giving page where you can designate your gift to CBN Israel. And if you want to give to everything that CBN's doing around the world, that's simple too. Just call us and say, I want to be a member of the 700 Club. Everything you just saw in that story is because you're faithful in your giving. You're faithful to stand with Israel in its time of need. So do it now.